disrupt the market, we gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs. This house has everything our inventors need to build the future. And guess who I got to run this ship? Chloe fucking Morris. Man, if you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived. Her last venture went down hard, so she's hungry for a win.
Yo, Chloe, how are we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered alpha.
When can I see it?
Today, if you want to help with testing.
Do I need a helmet?
Nah, you're good. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location.
Need this.
This ain't for me.
Come any closer!
This is test 4.37 alpha of product RTP-62-8S.
So what do?
Just hop on the board. Will invert the controls again. There.
Okay, that's better.
Now try jumping.
Set?
Perfect. Now head over to Lakeshore.
Works on water?
Sure, if it has power.
Can it do tricks and flips and shit?
Not yet. The repulsors overload with too much spin.
That sounds like a good thing.
Well, spin creates a feedback loop. Instead of pushing up off the ground, it slams the board down.
Now I'm curious. Let me try doing some tricks.
Okay, but I warned you. Stabilizers are off.
Oh, that's a lot of force. You could crush a car with this.
A car?
Yeah, check this out. I'm gonna blow up some cars.
That's not in the test plan, but all right. Marshall, a former employee stole the prototype and came to work for us.
This gives me an idea. I'm going to the booth.
You mean the Marshall building?
That's the one. What's the point of stealing from Marshall if they don't know we took it?
That's not usually how stealing works.
Feel like I'm in the future.
You'd be surprised how old this tech is.
Oh, yeah?
Marshall's toy division released it in 1989.
Marshall has a toy division?
Had. Some kids got injured, so they took it off the market. Nearly wiped out the whole company. They stopped making toys after that.
Well, all they ever wanted was to make toys.
How does it feel?
Wobbly, but I'm getting the hang of it.
Watch out for traffic.
I'm watching. What do you call this thing?
It's a single-operator repulsor transit platform.
That's terrible.
We don't have a brand team yet.
Name is just wrong. Whoa, check out those executive rides. I'm gonna crush them up.
Just keep an eye out for security. They're not gonna like this.
That one belongs to me. About to heat up. Fuck out. I think Marshall wants their board back.
Well, it's our board now.
Don't worry, they won't catch me. Lost him.
Well, that's a relief. Good test.
I'm totally keeping this board, you know.
Hey, you're the boss. We've got another product for you to test. I'll send you the location.
Right now?
Whenever.
Volsonius! The dust smoke calls. I have discovered a way to defeat Gwendolyn Firebird.
Huzzah! We shall finally win the crown and rub it in her ye old face.
I have gathered our forces at the lookout.
I shall be there forthwith. Yoink!
Gosh, is that the time?
Gather round. I've questioned the Lore Keeper and found the greatest weapon in all the realms. The Bowel Bomb.
This is why you made me come here? I'm out.
Wait, it's a car! Of a sort. You love cars!
Okay. This could be interesting.
Huzzah! I have the perfect costume for you.
That's enough. Yes! Perfect. Let's put this here.
I would like the record to show the extent to which I humor my friends.
It hath been noted.
Lead the way, Elijah the Wise.
The call has been answered. House Sandy Kraken stands united against the vile Gwendolyn Firebird.
She shall tremble before our collective might.
But first, we must seek out the leader of House Tapeworm. She is the keeper of the Balrog, and we must pay her toll.
Oh my god. What did I sign up for?
Where shall we find this keeper?
Well, I called for Tapeworm, but she wasn't there. She's at her house.
And what price does she demand?
A trade. The duct tape we liberated from Fort Tapeworm in exchange for their most sacred.
Sacrifice indeed.
Aye, but worth it.
And what is this bowel rod exactly?
Tis a great worm that dwells below the desert wastes. The cry of the bowel rod is so mighty, the walls of Fort Thunderpump shall crumble at its sound.
I thought you said it was a car.
For those who don't use their imagination, it is.
Look, Nina, I was pretty skeptical at first, too, but give LARP a chance. I promise, it's worth it.
Fine. Let's go get this Keeper's Blessing.
Thank you.
go.
Greetings, Keeper of the Balrod. I am Balsonius of House Sandy Kraken.
A new house? Good luck with that. Phoenix and Duststorm have this year locked up. You got my duct tape?
It's in the trunk.
Great! The Balrod's out back. What's your name, dear?
Nina Fur Leadfoot.
What? Okay. The Keeper of the Balrod gives Nina Fur of House Sandy Kraken her blessing. Go forth and... whatever.
It's a van.
Eli, I'm trying to use my imagination, but...
What the hell? The deal was the duct tape for the worm.
Someone told you. Gwen wanted it out of the game, so she dismantled it. You could reassemble it by, I don't know, stealing the props back from House Phoenix, I guess. Then you just do the ritual and you should be good to go. It's all in the rules book in the glove box. Here are the keys.
Housemates, we go to Fort Phoenix to claim what is ours.
Hear, hear.
Now, in typical Gwen fashion, Fort Phoenix is a sprawling, overbuilt compound with a lot of armed guards. So, I propose we use stealth.
Cool, we wait until nightfall, come in downwind of them.
Oh no, it's not complicated. You just drink a potion, cross your arms in front, and then boom, you're invisible.
They won't just shoot me?
They can't. It's in the rules.
What other rules do we need to know?
Well, listen. If you put your arms down, they'll see you. So, that means if you use your weapon or do a melee attack, you lose invisibility.
Then how do I stealth attack?
You can stealth melee as long as no one else sees you. But if you spot it, then you're covered.
So what happens if you die?
Then you have to reroll a new character and go back to having zero XP. It sucks. Trust me.
We're here. I've only got the one invisibility potion, so you'll have to go in alone. Drink up.
Holy shit, it's working.
To the face.
That was checking out. Nuts in face.
Next slice. Nuts in face. The torso.
Great. Meet me around back and we'll go find the rest of it.
All right. Can we go in guns blazing now?
I'm with Nina.
Not my name.
That is such a Nina for thing to say.
Verily. Let's slip the dogs of war.
I smite thee! Tell the afterlife boss Sony has sent you. No one expects Bosonius.
All right. I have seen my death, and this is it.
The butt.
All right, you found foam shotguns too.
Nice. I'll start putting this thing back together. You too. What?
Thy manner of speaking is strange to my ears.
Nina Ludfoot shall conjure the bowel rod in our time of need.
I'm so happy I could cry.
Now, you two go get the last part.
When we'll have the head somewhere safe.
We shall search her keep.
Out! Fuck!
Alas, they sound the alarm.
Greetings, Gwendolyn.
Why am I seeing you on my port security cameras? I thought I told you to leave my game alone.
Your game? And here, I thought it was everyone's game.
Fuck you! You're doing this just to piss me off.
I doth protest thy accusation. Good day.
Up on me?
I said good day.
No, you listen here. I am on my way over there, and I'm gonna kick your ass for real. Am I getting pulled over?
Hope you're using hands free. Bye.
Son of a...
Life! Escape from my eyes!
Thank you.
reborn one day.
The Balrog head must be somewhere.
Bossonius sent you.
Pew, pew, pew.
No one
on God!
Bossonius! I've got the head.
We'll need to wingsuit it down to you. Fly, my friend. Get that to Nineveh.
But what of you? You have no wingsuit.
I shall draw the phoenix away to buy you more time. The Balrog is more important than me. Now go!
Peace. Use it. Hurry.
Why? Where's Eli?
He stayed behind, that I might escape.
We have to go back for him. But first, I shall conjure this fell beast.
Holy of holy shits.
Now what?
Now we need to do the ritual to bring her to life. The instructions say we need a salt circle, so I use the bag of road salt from the trunk.
You guys dead yet?
Balrog is nearly restored.
Holy shit! You actually did it? If our two houses work together, we'd actually stand a chance.
Really? You want to try?
Yeah, why not? When you besiege Fort Thunderpump, look to the horizon. Tapeworm will be there.
All great things come to an end.
Get this over with. Ekla Zihuta. Sees Shodu e Sisht Wichu. Michu Re Wichu. That's worth one of how many? Damn it, we've got incoming.
GG.
I'm on this world.
Where was I? Oh, yeah. Yup, yup, we chew che. Dongar era! Dongar era! wrote this shit? Ugh. Here they come again!
And with the final breath, our hero dies.
Pew, pew, pew.
Where are they hiding?
Death is a release from pain.
I always thought I'd die of bubonic plague!
Ow!
Oh, beast!
My battle is lost, but the war continues!
Elijah, dost thou live?
I live. I escaped from the fort, but Phoenix has me pinned down in a little shack.
Hold fast. The bow rod is coming. No Sandy Krakens shall re-roll today.
It was.
You are too late, Firebird. The Balrog lives.
What? How did you?
Sandy Kraken shall see you on the battlefield.
My battle is lost.
The Balrog returns.
Thanks to Ninifer and thee.
Hey, thou made it this far on your own. That's badass.
True. And thou hast made one tricked out ride.
No doubt. Now let's rev this bad girl up and go take the crown.
I should move someplace with cooler weather.
We'll be right back.
Whatever.
Just gotta pay $80,000 in student loan.
No shame in running.
How does my dad expect me to survive on just one house?
Why are we paying taxes still?
I get my fashion inspiration from them.
Is it the weekend yet?
That saint sure can dress well.
I have somewhere to be!
The way the saints dress.
Hey, boss.
Oh, there's nothing better than this.
All this dry air reaches my...
Oh, yeah.
My whole wardrobe is...
What's up, Bob? Whoa, sweet!
This is really great.
For real, though? That food gave me the shit.
For my apartment.
Perfection.
So.
Saiyans are gonna have... Last time I'll follow that man.
This doesn't concern.
Got it.
I need to get one of those.
Ah!
Perfect.
This shit better move soon.
Keeping it strange.
And you're listening to KFADR 101.1 Outrun, running out the clock with a celebration of synthwave.
This is test 71.8 alpha of product QA99-5, mode S.
So, what are we testing?
Something that lets you shoot through walls.
Like a railgun.
More like a rail window. We call it the quantum aperture.
We really need that brand team.
We'll present a series of live targets. You'll deploy the aperture and shoot them. We'll start with this transparent barrier. Calibrating for stage two.
Are these fellas gonna be okay?
Oh, yeah, they're fine. The aperture's in safety mode.
I don't know. They're very convincing.
Well, most of our testers are theater majors. Stage two is a metallic barrier. Whenever you're ready.
Later, Gator. Got them all.
Good. Recalibrating.
Did we steal this from Marshall, too?
We sure did. They scuttled the project last month, so the lead engineer brought this up to us.
We're making it happen.
All right. Stage three is the smoke test.
Now, how would this thing do in a real fight?
I don't know. We haven't run a field test yet.
No time like the present.
Well, Marshall is running a combat exercise in the depot across the street.
Perfect.
So how do you want to do this?
Turn off safety mode. Let's show him our new gun.
Safety's off. Happy hunting. Thank you.
how would this thing do in a real fight?
I don't know. We haven't run a field test yet.
No time like the present.
Well, Marshall is running a combat exercise in the depot across the street. So how do you want to do this?
Safety mode. Let's show him our new gun.
Safety's off. Happy hunting. Marshall might complicate future testing.
Don't worry, I can handle Marshall.
Keep that model with you, just in case. We set up another field lab down in Smelterville. I think you'll want to see this.
And the rash still hasn't gone away.
Last time I used it.
this serious?
That's mad offensive.
States have a lot of competition.
This is test 42.1 alpha of product HE17-5DI.
What is this? Some kind of football?
It's a high explosive device with adhesive target interface and kinetically triggered rocket propulsion system on ignition delay.
So not a football then?
First, we'll test the adhesive target interface. Touch each tester with the device. We'll see if it sticks. Call it the Thrust Buster.
They gonna be okay?
Our QA testers are professionals. There's nothing they can't handle.
That's badass.
Let's continue.
Okay, got them all. What's next?
Next, we'll test the kinetically triggered rocket propulsion system. This time, we'll throw the device at each tester.
Thank you. pretty good arm.
Balancing the projector so it can be deployed at range is one of the harder problems we've had to solve. But I think we're close.
I really should have been a quarterback. So what would this do to something bigger, like a car?
That would be stage three. Got word that Marshall's on their way.
Is there any tech we didn't steal from Marshall?
Sure, but it's all in pre-pro.
Then how about another field test?
Let's do it. Telemetry is live. Oh.
Fail often, right? Is this another cancer project?
Yeah. Watch it couldn't get it to fly straight.
That's not a bug, it's a feature.
Sometimes, innovation's about seeing what's right in front of you.
Yes. Getting tired.
Stay in the game. You're first and goal. Just got word that Marshall's on their way.
Is there any tech we didn't steal from Marshall?
Sure, but it's all in pre-pro.
Then how about another field test?
Let's do it. Telemetry is live. Bugs to fix, as expected.
Fail early, fail often, right?
Ugh.
this another cancer project?
Yeah. Marshall couldn't get it to fly straight.
That's not a bug, it's a feature.
Sometimes, innovation's about seeing what's right in front of you. Hold on. I just got word that Marshall's on their way.
Is there any tech we didn't steal from Marshall?
Sure, but it's all in pre-pro.
Then how about another field test?
Let's do it. Telemetry is live. Bugs to fix, as expected.
Fail early, fail often, right? Cancer project?
Yeah. Marshall couldn't get it to fly straight.
That's not a bug, it's a feature.
Sometimes, innovation's about seeing what's right in front of you.
Nice work.
Stay in the game. You're first and goal.
I'll find you.
Data yet?
Yeah, we're good.
Mind if I keep this?
Hey, you earned it. Thanks again. That's our last test for now. Stop by the incubator when you get a chance.
No hard feelings.
Deadline, santo ileso. Eyewitnesses described what may sound like a scene out of a science fiction movie. An unidentified person zooming through the city on a floating skateboard. Police are investigating reports that the skateboarder damaged vehicles and property near the Marshall building in what might have been a publicity stunt gone wrong. Perhaps this exciting new product may be coming to store shelves in the not-so-distant future. Star Register News Network, Juana Villalobos reporting.
Looks like your testing put us ahead of schedule, and Marshall might have shut us down if it weren't for you.
Let me know if they give you any more trouble. Another thing to put in headquarters.
I'll pretend I didn't see this. Less paperwork.
I get my fashion inspiration from them.
Yeah, I'm no fighter.
Walking is better for you. I need this more than you.
Another gang. Just what we need here. What a snazzy dresser! That cleans up well.
I promise I'll bring this back, thank you.
This is my happy place. I'm still not sold on this whole LARP business, but that bowel car thing is pretty cool. I bet I could goose the engine to get her to really growl. We shouldn't stop expanding our empire because of this task force, but we shouldn't underestimate them either. Just because they don't know our name doesn't mean they can't cause us trouble. I heard it took Marshall days to regain control of the frontier after that riot you caused. That very, very stealthy riot. Oh, forget what I said about getting cat food while you're out. Kev picks them up. Dreams come true.